Most fundamental breakthrough of AI recently is creativity. Requires people to think differently. People can accomplish more, learn faster, grow their career.
Can you give us one example?
Yeah, recently, one intern in my team,
Ting Cai is the Chief AI and Data Officer at Rakuten, overseeing AI strategy, engineering, and research for over 70 businesses. Ting is passionate about using AI to help people achieve more.
So you've been championing responsible AI. Can you tell us some of the key features of Rakuten Code of Ethics?
So we published the Rakuten Code of Ethics, and to me that is super important because how are you, Vanessa?
I'm good. How are you, Ting?
Good. Thank you for the opportunity.
How do you think that Rakuten AI can augment human creativity?
That's a great question. And this is actually the most fundamental breakthrough of AI recently, which is creativity. The recent Gen AI revolution has a lot more capability to synthesize knowledge across so many domains and create new things. And you can use Gen AI to create images, create music, create, very soon movies. It's up to your imagination, and the possibilities are limited.
So you've been championing Rakuten AI and responsible AI. Can you please tell us some of the key features of our Rakuten Code of Ethics?
Yeah, so we published the Rakuten Code of Ethics, and to me that is super important because integrity is number one. And as a business, the most important thing in my opinion is for the business to earn trust. Right? Without customer trust, we don't have anything. So it's very important for us to establish that trust from transparency on how we use the data, and also ensure safety, right? And we think of AI Code of Ethics, not just a guideline on a piece of paper. We want to put into execution so we can ensure AI safety rigorously. And for example, we integrate AI safety like cybersecurity. So we can monitor the conversation quality like a 24/7, right? To prevent harmful content to be produced, to prevent malicious hack. Who may be trying to steal our model architecture or steal customer data. So we have that safeguard in production 24/7.
Can you give us one example that gets you really excited about how we are empowering people and maybe society at large?
Okay, recently, one intern in my team, he hasn't even graduated from university yet. And he doesn't even say qualify as a software engineer for our full-time interview. But he was able to create a test plan and ask AI to generate code for him. And suddenly he becomes like a full-time qualified software engineer, right? So that's just one example that AI enable people to accomplish more. So they can learn faster, they can grow their career faster. So I think previously we talked about AI safety, but I want to emphasize that the latest AI also requires people to think differently when they use AI as a tool. Because AI is creative, it's also important to have a critical eye to look at the output of AI. And you can invite AI to reflect. You can invite AI to double check. You can give AI feedback. Hey, saying, you are wrong. Please correct it, right? And then AI will adapt. And to me, that continuous learning, that adaptability in the conversations is the most amazing thing.
Do you have one more example where you felt that we really empowered society at large with our Rakuten AI?
Yeah, I think language. I believe human language is so fundamental to how we communicate, how we connect with other people. But language remains a barrier. But if you spend the time, enable people to communicate, using a common language. And then there's much more empathy, much more understanding among each other. Then I think the world will be more peaceful. So I see AI can play this very fundamental value, you know, to enable translation, to enable people to connect with better with each other, and therefore understand each other better.
Thank you. What a wonderful world we're creating here. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.